show some support. Punk to make some noise, pull over to make a difference, man. Do it. All right, you almost ready?
We're out here today to try to let the community know about proposed House Bill 431, which was filed a couple of weeks ago with the House of Representatives by our local state representative, Doug Broxton. And 431, if it's enacted into law, will basically give oil companies the right to come in our state forest, which is Blackwater River State Forest, and then they can drill for oil and natural gas in our state forest. So what we're trying to do is let people know that this is happening, that this bill has been filed, and we're trying to spread awareness throughout the community. And if you're against it, we'd like you to stand up with us and give us your signature on our petition so maybe we can stop this.
About how many signatures do you have?
Right now we just have over 2,200. We're hoping to make it two or three times that amount.
Great. Anything else you want to say?
I just wanted to say, you know, whether you agree with us or not, it's just important that everybody stays aware of what's going on in their community and do what you can to preserve our forest, because, you know, it's the only one we got around here. It's Blackwater and we all love it. We all use it recreationally for a bunch of different reasons. So, you know, I think that we should all stand together and save it for future generations.
Okay, great. Thank you.